Hello. Today we are going to learn how to do planting. So first of all, you need your plant box. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 pots. And we need your shovel. And you need your soil, and then you need your seed, your plant seed, and then after you will need your water to water the plant. Okay, so first let's give you make sure it's all in. Six, 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 six. We need to put a little bit of water to make them. Little bit of water. Oh dear. Before you put your seed in. And then I put my seed. Open it. One, two. So you push, 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 push in there. Make sure it's gone down and cover it with the soil. One, two, three, four. Four plants. It's time to do put some water on it. A little bit of water to make sure your plant grows nicely. Put the plant, put the plant, put the plant. Okay, and you have to make sure you look after it and always water it. Okay, I'm going to check on my plant and make sure if it's growing or if it needs water. Let's have a look. It's not. It hasn't grown yet, so I'm going to start to water my plant with water and water and water, making sure that the plant grows nicely. Oh, it looks like it's coming out already. Oh, it looks good. Okay, so let's wait and see. Hello. It's been a week I planted my plants. I'm going to go and check it out and see if it's growing up. Let's have a look. And I can water it as well. Wow! Amazing! This one came out. The number 4 came out. That's beautiful. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. I think this plant needs more water to grow and turn up to become a beautiful flower. Oh, beautiful and amazing. So when you're doing your planting, make sure you give some love, care, and always come and check on it, and make sure the plant looks beautiful as this one. And I think in a week's time I'll come back and check and see. Probably I'll have a lovely flowers. Who knows? Let's have a look. We wait and see. Goodbye. I'm going to check on my plant again. So let's have a look. Wow! The plant is so beautiful. It's everything has grown. And I'm so pleased. Oh, let's smell it. Mmm. It smells so beautiful. attic is really for watering, so it looks so nice and fantastic. So you can ask mom and dad to help you to do your planting and make sure you wear your gloves and wear the right thing, right clothes to do your planting. Thank you.